Hello, I'm gonna be playing more of the Fancy Bits today. Well, we didn't leave off here, but okay, so what are we doing? My mission? Where'd she come from? Can you guys even see? I got a tripod. It's right there. That looks like it says BNB or something. Hiding in that room. In that recharge skin. I'm sorry if the quality is extremely bad. Okay. I want to, though. RIP me. I feel like you guys can't see me. Alrighty. Let's just move you guys from there to there. May not be able to read this, but yes, I don't care because I am not reading it either. Because please, 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 I'm dead. I'm dead. Okay. Why is this part so freaking hard? Why is it so freaking hard? It's so freaking hard. She's coming. Don't. Why? I can't hide anywhere with Vanny. She sucks. Okay. Okay. Let's get away from Vanny. Forever. Okay. Okay. I need to get to the main stage. I think I did some things off camera. Okay, let's go back down this. And hope Vanny left. Oh no. Lag. So, Freddy and Son got mixed together, I guess. I need to go down those stairs. She goes really far over there. Why is Chica down here? She was just up there. This isn't fair. What? Chica. Don't. How did you get down there? This is gonna be a 2 hour long video, isn't it? Why was Chica down there? There is two Chicas. No. seeing if I can try. I need to go through there. Run to one of these. No. Don't, Roxy. Don't. I'm dead. Hey, kid. Come on out. No! Why did I sit there? I hate this Fazin game. Oh, Faz, you freaking. Well, I'm in one of those. You can't see it. I'm in one of those. Not much. And that one. Okay, Ross is coming. Roxy? I'd like it if you just went over there. Can you just go over there? No, Roxy. Stop it, Roxy. Okay, so Freddy's there. Is Monty around? Okay, I need to go up there. I think I'm in that one. Roxy, can you just go up there for a sec so I can just run it all the way down? No, that's the wrong way, Roxy. Don't do this. Do not look in that one. Don't check that one. She was about to. Don't. Hey, want to hear some fun facts? If you look at these lines long enough, it makes it feel weird. There she is. I think I'm over here once, so. question marks? Can you just go all the way up to the pink things? I'm in one of those. Roxy, just go. Go, please. Should she get moving? No, Roxy. You could just go up there. Around there, please. You just cross the checkerboard. No, that's bad. No, stay away from that. Okay, once she goes over there and turns away, I'm gonna get going. Okay, so... Now that I'm down there, I can run through this. Okay, I need you to go over to the other side more. I'm not gonna be stupid again. So, once my team moves over there, I can run through there, all the way up, and get to Freddy. Get to Freddo. Monty, that's the exact opposite. Get off of Chica. Stay far away from Chica. It's the last place I need Mew, Monty. Yes, go that side. Yes, this way. Felony. Hey, Freddy, I got the
great job, Superstar. Let's push that button a little bit. It will take us down at parts.
Oh no, wait a second. Oh no, it's my least favorite part coming.
What time is it? That more thing's gonna get me.
Quickly, get to the recharge station. Follow me.
I'm not waiting for you, Freddy. Let's go. Freddy. No! Freddy! Freddo! No! Freddo! I'm recording. So Freddy went this way, I think. Oh.
Hi, please take this map. Take a map. Thank you. Please enjoy.
I hate that thing.
Tell me about it, Grego. So guys, I'll be right back. No, I'm back. I'm sorry, I had to use the bathroom. And I got a snack.
It's a map of the utility tunnels. Looks like there's a security office nearby. If I can find another security badge, I can get into parts and service.
Okay, well, I know what I'm doing. Except I don't.
Here.
I don't want to do this.
You look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
Okay. This part is spooky. It's perfect for Halloween.
I was looking at you.
Oh my gosh. Okay, well, I gotta do that all again. All right, snacks in the mouth. Chips. I'm not happy. Pardon me.
That wall just moved. look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
I can't do this. You? Yeah, you. I'm gonna have to wait a while. Cause I can't do this. Wait for Jackson to be. Alright, I'm gonna try this part a few more times. I don't wanna have to make a part one of a part four. But I do. But my parents say I can't. Gregory. Oh, there was a save here. Ah, now I get it. Should be a save everywhere. It's the hardest part of the whole game. I'm almost done with it, and then I can freaking beat up Monty. Mm-hmm. this is the easy part about this hole. I'm so good at this game, people call me Astral Spiff. I'm kidding, and no one calls me.
Security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here. Got it! I can open parts and service now.
I don't know how to do this. Oh my gosh. What did I do? Okay. What do I do? I'll try this. So I gotta go through there. Okay, I'm dead. Okay. Okay, let me try this one more time. And then, let's see. Okay. Speed running. Okay,
it's the security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here. Got it! I can open parts and service now.
It. I need to go through there. No! Well, hello, little brother, I'm done. This is the next day, by the way. That's the wrong way. All right. Yes, I want to save. All right. First save of the day thing. Well, second of all, like 50th for me. I've been here every so long. Anyways.
Kept repeating in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the fast watches sound like me. It is the people voice of him.
Eat it, Gregory. I'm Gregory.
Why don't you run the shows until Kirby's over here taking on the Nintendo? Hang out there for a while. I gotta find that kid.
Vanessa, do not leave me like this! Functionary. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just to reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure.
Sorry guys, I'm just a little trying to be focused. I clicked off of it by a centimeter. Ugh. I didn't even... I need to go through that whole cutscene again. Never would have got to with those endos again. Tell me if I forgot anything.
I found
Freddy
earlier.
Can you hear me? Freddy's in there.
We
have to get him out.
He can be returned to his parents.
Yeah. Turns out, there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Freddy. You know how I know that? His bad luck that repeated in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, with all the bad luck and stuff like me, it is the people voice of him.
If you're perfect, you're stressed. Monty will run the shows until person 17 slap your PC on the Nintendo. Hang out there for a while. I gotta find my kid.
Vanessa, do not leave me like this!
What's in here? Well, Roxy action figure. No, Freddy, I don't want to let you watch this. Saved, right? No, I'm not giving a tutorial because I already suck at this game. You know, I've been here for a while.
What they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I am functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes
just
are made during the
because
procedure.
Everyone else has done it, and I played this game before. Gosh.
To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors. Good job.
Easy.
Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure.
Okay. Yes.
Freddy is all patched up and ready for the big show. You may now exit the protective cylinder.
Freddy, finally!
There's so much tech stuff in here. Is there anything I can use to stop the other bots?
Bright lights in the eyes cause us to briefly malfunction. I suppose a phaser blaster or a phaz cam could work.
Where do I get one?
You can win a phaser blaster in phaser blast. Phaz cams are often confiscated in Montecolf, but you will need a party pass to open one of those attractions. Chica normally gives them out for birthdays. Check her green room in Rockstar Bro. You may find one there. Use the service elevators at the back of the room. They go up to Rockstar Bro. It looks like they are all out of order except for Roxy's.
Check out these pictures. Chica has some sort of special voice box. Roxy has new eyes. And Monty was given better claws. We have to get these. We can upgrade you.
Gregory, those parts belong to my friends. I would never do anything to hurt them.
What? All they've done online is try to hurt me.
They get what they deserve.
There must be a good explanation. They are not capable of hurting a guest. None of us are. It would go against our programming.
Freddy, get out of my room!
Freddy!
that's a charge for my way in there, I guess. Can't do this. 3:30 a.m. I'm recording this on the school day, so soon I will have to stop recording. It's gonna be a big video because I've been here for so long. I wonder what time it is. Okay, so, Friday. There it is.
Stay in front of the attractions collecting party passes. If you have one, it will let you in. I have marked both locations on your map.
Alright, well, Freddy, you big up that fat Freddo, we're gonna need to get you an upgrade. Because you are dying really fast. Roxy. We're doing Monte Golf, but boys and girls. That was close! How did I do that? I jumped over the lights. Don't the true bosses really of this game? Just the security bots. They are freaking
dead.
Well, anyways, I'm gonna go back here because I know they're stuck. Golden Sun's in here. So I'm about to go kill Monty. Decommission. I didn't see nothing. YouTube, please. Please, please, please. Please don't hurt me. Again. fast cam. I want my fast cam, yes, man. The reason why I want to go here, I like getting watched dead. He's my least favorite. No, these are here. I think I'm gonna stop when I get my fast can.
Look for the security office in the back hallway. Since there is no flash photography allowed in Monte Golf, fast cans are often confiscated here, mainly because they are only sold in Monte Golf. It is a very clever marketing plan.
That's very smart, very smart. I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna put it on my actual ring finger. I got a ring, I'm married, okay? I never saved. Oh, Monty. Did I save after fixing for... place to end the episode. Let's go and actually see. Let's just end over here. Yeah, thank you for watching, because school is soon, and have a terrific Tice Day. See you.